Welcome to the CNC Tech Thanglong Factory. The factory is located at Lot F1 and F2, CNC Tech Thanglong Complex, Tam Hop Commune, Binh Xuyen District, Vinh Phuc Province. With a total area of over 126,000 square meters and more than 400 employees working at the facility, the core values of CNC Tech are built on three pillars: integrity, quality, and delivery. Integrity serves as the guiding principle in all activities, reflected through transparency, honesty, and adherence to ethics, fostering strong trust with employees, customers, and partners. Quality represents CNC Tech's commitment to delivering superior products and services, adhering to strict processes, and ensuring the highest levels of satisfaction and reliability. Delivery is a key factor, ensuring that all tasks and projects are completed on schedule with optimal efficiency. These three values form a solid foundation, driving sustainable growth and reinforcing CNC Tech's reputation in the market. This is the main lobby of the factory.
Xin chào. That is the administration area with the functions accountancy, legal, human resource, communication, and sales. This is sales department of CNC Tech with 20 very young, skilled, experienced, and motivated employees divided in four groups, which are divided in Vietnam area, Japan, US, and Europe. Yeah, we come to the R&D office where our engineers are located working on concepts for customers in the acquisition phase and afterwards to conduct the best concepts and price and feasibility of the product.
When a new project is received, our designers and R&D teams conduct analysis, discussions, and propose solutions and implementation methods for the project. With a strong focus on developing high-quality resources and effective teamwork, we have progressively conquered challenging and complex projects that few Vietnamese companies can undertake. Our project development team consists of 10 designers, 15 R&D staff, and 10 programmers, all of whom hold university degrees. Among them, approximately 80% have over 5 years of experience, while 20% have less than 5 years. This high quality and stable workforce enables us to tackle complex problems and accelerate project implementation with precision and efficiency.
We come to the F2 precision milling factory of CNC Tech, which was launched in 2023, and we have 50 high precision CNC milling grinding machines, EDM and wire cutting, and we are specialized on prototyping and lower lots of precision parts for our customers.
Our precision machining unit has two horizontal milling centers, one 4-axis milling center, 4 high-speed Makino milling machines, 37 Dusin milling centers, 3 EDM, and 3 wire cut machines.
We have reached F1 factory of CNC Tech, which is launched in 2023 and contains 67 machines. We have 48 milling machines and 19 turning machines to fulfill the requirements of the international customers. That is the heart of CNC Tech, design and production of plastic and die-cast molds. We produce about 300 tools per year, which were used 60% for their own production, 40% for external. international customers.
With a strong and high-quality workforce, design team, 12 engineers with 6 to 10 years of experience, specializing in complex mold structures, jigs, assembly, printing, and high-precision machining. Mold assembly team, 20 technicians with 8 to 14 years of experience, capable of handling high-precision, complex structure molds with superior surface finishes, a Nihon etching standard, VDI, and mirror polish up to 12,000. We manufacture molds for sizes up to 1,200 tons, plastic molds, and 1,600 tons, aluminum molds. Injection molding machines, 79 injection molding machines ranging from 80 to 700 tons, fully operated by automated robots. We produce a diverse range of products across sectors such as motorcycles, electrical equipment, telecommunications electronics, and household appliances. We work with various technical plastics, including PEEK, ABS, TBP, PS, PMMA, and PP. Our facilities are equipped with state-of-the-art printing technologies, including screen printing and tampo printing, to meet all customer demands both domestically and internationally.
Now we come to quality management of CNC Tech. And as we see, it is strongly organized according PPAP regulations and ISO 9000.
Our team consists of 62 people with experience ranging from 2 to 14 years. Currently, we have 10 modern, high-precision machines and various measuring instruments from brands such as Mitutoyo, OSG, Hexagon, Kinetic, etc. Our QC team controls all production processes, IQCP, QCO, QC. We continuously train and enhance the capabilities of our employees. We use ERP systems for traceability. We have and apply quality standard systems such as ISO 9001 and IATF 16949 for automotive and motorcycle products. Our plastic finished goods and raw materials warehouse spans an area of nearly 2,500 square meters. We are able to trace the origin of raw materials, accessories, and finished products, ensuring traceability and product identification. Our first-in, first-out management system, based on an ERP system, guarantees high accuracy and reliability. At CNC Tech, every training program not only enhances skills, but also inspires our employees to serve customers and their work with dedication, professionalism, and joy. We believe that a strong, eager-to-learn team creates exceptional value, spreading the spirit of happy to serve in everything we do. Our canteen prioritizes hygiene and food safety to provide a healthy dining experience for our employees. Additionally, we offer recreational spaces where they can unwind and relax after a long day's work. We firmly believe that by taking care of our employees, we cultivate a culture of excellence and innovation that propels our business to new heights.